Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com. We're checking us out on the mobile app. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. We've got a nice couple days here of the sunny and warm conditions, just like we've seen the last several days. But we start to see some changes by the weekend, and that's when we'll see our chance for some thunderstorms. Most likely just the rain, though. And that rain chance will carry over into next week as well. So enjoy these conditions while you can. We've been saying it for the last couple of days, knowing that we do have those changes on the way. Good news is today will be even nicer than yesterday, as long as you like those warmer temperatures. Low 80s for an afternoon high temperature, mid 80s for some folks with the sun shining. It's really going to warm up for another nice afternoon. Tomorrow morning, nice and mild. We're only dropping close to about 50 degrees. It'll be a nice, pleasant start to the day tomorrow morning with mostly clear skies and just a light breeze. We've got a south wind tomorrow around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Although it's light, we still have that sunshine, and that will help us to continue our warm up into the mid 80s for your Friday afternoon. Now, futurecast is very quiet. We still have those nice, clear skies across our area, and that'll be the case through this evening and into tomorrow morning. Tomorrow might hold a few extra clouds compared to the last couple of days. Futurecast is showing the outside chance for a few very light scattered showers. I wouldn't count on it, but don't be surprised if a few of those pop up. Now on Saturday, that's when we have our next chance for the rain. A stationary front to the north of us will set up, and that will bring us a slight chance for a few isolated to scattered showers. Most of us should stay dry on Saturday. Now the high pressure system that's been sitting over our region will continue to sit here again for those next 2 days, which is bringing us those nice dry conditions. If you take a wider look, you'll notice another system way off to the west of us. This one, it gets a little bit complicated, but basically it's going to shift a little bit further to the east. And as it does, this front is going to dip a little bit further south, and it's only going to continue to strengthen, which means by Saturday, especially into Sunday and Monday, that system will provide us a chance for some of those scattered showers. And then behind this system, we're going to be watching another one that will move into the area and continue to affect us for the start of next work week. So like we've been saying, enjoy these beautiful conditions while you can, because the sunshine does not last forever. It'll be nice today and into tomorrow. Saturday, again, not a great chance for the rain and thunderstorms, but don't be surprised if you see a few of those pop up. On Sunday, scattered showers. Same goes for Monday. Looks like for your Mother's Day and into the start of next work week, we're going to dip a little bit, but we're still nice and mild in the mid and low 70s. Have a look at your Tuesday. It shows temperatures still in the mid-70s. Then that's when that second system arrives. So it's going to bring in some of that warmer air ahead of it, which is why we stay nice and mild. But then on Wednesday, that second system will pass, and as it does, bringing us a continued chance for a few of those showers. So things definitely become a little bit more unsettled here over the next several days after that high-pressure system exits. So really enjoy it and make some plans for the outdoors here in the next couple of days. And of course, don't forget your sunscreen and your sunglasses and things like that, because you will absolutely need them. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Thank you for stopping by WPTZ.com. Have a great Thursday.